You need to try these mason jar chicken pot pies this fall. Saute chopped carrots, celery, and onion in some butter, then add garlic, rosemary, thyme, salt, and pepper. Add a few tablespoons of flour, then stir in some chicken broth and cook until thickened. Add chicken, frozen peas, and heavy cream and allow it to simmer for a few minutes. Cut some pie crust into circles and add some designs if you'd like. Fill your mason jars, top with your pie crust, brush with egg wash, and bake until golden brown.